Afforai simplifies research paper annotation by providing all the necessary tools directly within the file viewer that is called Afforai Notebook. This allows you to organize your thoughts and annotations seamlessly within a single platform. Afforai offers three annotation modes to enhance your research workflow. Text highlight for emphasizing specific text passages for easy reference. Area highlight for selecting and highlighting specific areas of the document, such as figures or tables. And sticky notes for adding comments and inquiries directly within the document using virtual sticky notes. Here's a quick guide on how to use these features. Navigate to your library and select the file you want to annotate. Right-click on the file and select View File from the menu options. Located on the top toolbar, you'll find the following buttons: Pin icon for text highlighting, Dotted Square icon for area highlighting, Notes button for sticky notes. To use sticky notes, ensure the Notes feature is selected. Click on any part of the document where you want to place a note. Type your note in the designated field and click Send. Your note will be displayed in the View Notes section. Users can chat with the AI from the Notes section by following these steps. Select your note and type the @ symbol. Choose an AI model from the list and enter your question. The AI's response will be added as a comment within your note. Afforai also has a few extra features for taking notes. 1. You can leverage Afforai's AI to answer questions about the document content or request clarification on specific points, as shown in this video. And 2, you can share your annotations and notes with other researchers for a collaborative research experience. 3, users can leave personal comments on their notes for reference purposes. That's all for this lesson. Catch you in the next one.